I am discussing about how to solve Beam SFD BMD in some online tool. So I solved some problem in the MATLAB code in my previous tutorial, this one. So I solved this thing in the online tool. So let's go here. This is my website, and go there, civil engineering materials. I will give the link in the description box. So click here, simply supported beam moment solution, and from here first introduce some term here. This is A, that means the moment distance from this support, and the X means you can define any distance from here, and the L is the length. So here only they define only the moment, not any force or other thing. And so let's go. So our beam is you see here 500, and the distance is 3 meter. So I define in here 3, and it is Newton meter. Length is 6. A is, sorry, this one will be 500, and this A will be 3 meter. Okay, the X is defined according to your choice, it depends. And E, elastic modulus, I define this as 200 gigapascal, and C, and this is your like the 3 or 4, and I is 200 centimeter 4. So let's calculate, and you want to this all of the result are in Newton meter. So I select Newton meter and calculate it. So it gives the result in here. So this is the slope gradient curve, this is the deflection curve, this is the moment curve, and this is the shear force curve. So let's compare with our MATLAB result. Well, okay, let's run it again. Okay, this is our result, and this is the website result. So we select here X equals 4, that means from here to 4 somewhere here. So for 4, you see for X equals 4, the slope is like that. Slope is like that. This one, the slope is like this shape. And deflection X equals 4 like that, this way, so this way. And bending moment like that, this way. So these are mainly only for moment, not we discuss in the MATLAB tutorial moment, fixed load, UDL, other things. So this only moment. So I want to compare this thing only, and so that's why you can find this result. And another site, I want to show another site in here. This side give you point load and point load, concentrated load, concentrated moment, distributed load, structural beam properties. You can define everything in here and just put calculation, it will give this thing in the result. And slope, deflection, moment, shear force. So it's a good site. So you can visit this site. And other thing, engineer's calculator. So in this calculator you can also define which moment diagram or beam diagram you match. So select this one, which one is good for you, and after selecting this you can define all of the properties in here and select shape and calculate. You in this will give this thing properties. Another thing, and one more this one is very, I like this one, sky CIV. So let's draw this thing and beam. So I want to draw this one, this beam. So this is 6 meter air support, support location, that is beam, and support location is this one, and other support is 6. So air support this is 6, and then add point load. So this the point load, and the point load is 1000, sorry, 1000, okay, 1000, sorry, point load location is here, and point load location is 3 meter, and this one, and add moment, and so the moment is clockwise. So clockwise, this is the clockwise, so I select one, and moment location is 3 meter, and moment magnitude is, so here it say that 5, so it will be 0.5 kilonewton per meter, kilonewton meter. I want to edit, I can edit from here. It will be 1.5. The location is 1.5. So here, and add distributed load. So distributed load is start from 3 meter to 6 meter, and the start magnitude 0. Sorry, start is. It is 200.2, and end also 2. So it gives the uniform distributed load, and you can also change from here kilonewton, newton, or kib and length. And here you can also metric or MPa and air section. So let's go. So moment of inertia is. Select country, my country, they didn't select it. Select section type. So the section type is like universal, and country, this country, this is very old. So in my country is Bangladesh, and we follow the US guideline, and select section. There is no sections. Okay, if you buy the by this site, then they will give the section. And modulus, young modulus is, let's say, 200. Let's check it. Yes, 200. So it is 200. It will be. It will be gigapascal, so 200. Okay, submit. Okay, so, and you see here shape, depth, centroid, and other thing, and then. And these also you can edit from here. If you want more thing, you can also edit from here. Fin support, point load support, moment, distributed load, everything. And here we go. Add hinge. So this is upgrade version. You cannot add this thing. And so our beam is ready. So we can solve the beam. So type in here solve. Okay, here we go. The shear force diagram, the bending moment diagram, and the vertical deflection curve, and other thing for upgrade version. So in this way you can find the beam solution, and that's it. So thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel.